Old stable area. Grounds are massive on this derelict property. Wonder back through here. Rooney. Stop those up there.
Oh yeah. If we went through for when they went holiday, we went in.
Yeah.
And put all some star in and we were
not. Way to drop there. There's little swallows up there as well. And this is the property. And the ladder in the corner there. What a shame. Take you down the side of the property now. It's been a front door. Look at that. This has been the driveway up to the front of the house, all filled in. Need to scrap around here again. Just a bit hot today. Panic in case the squatter's in. But you can see here, there's no sort of thoroughfare as such, for any sort of vehicle. Nice fields there. Here, there's a bit of a bomb site. in the main. We'll be back. Back up through to this abandoned property for another visit, another look around. Someone has said that on these grounds somewhere was a swimming pool. So I want to see that. There you go. Windows out there. Front. Took you down the side before, but we'll have a good look. Got some backup. Have a look inside. Because I wasn't going to go in there on my own. Telly. Sofa there. There's the roof. You know, walking upstairs. What a shame. What's going on? Anyway. And that's the open doorway there, isn't it?
And
French windows.
Oh.
Ooh.
There's a door up there. I need to fasten the door.
And this is the other side. And this is, and lo and behold, there's an entrance to the house there. Window propped up there. Wow, it's a massive property. I think this leads into the kitchen. Plenty more in the fridge. Well, are them? What's that? Oh, some foreign. Well, I found the pool area. This is it. And they've had some sort of decked area here, big decked area. And then up there, like some sort of gazebo type. I don't know what the hell that is. Summer house, oh my god.
Just...
Oh. Right, I'll just. Right. What's that? The hell is that? Oh, it's a bloody false leg. That's a false leg, isn't it? What the hell? No, don't. Need. Fabulous round here, us white throats.